It says rat poison, not human poison.
Hey, can you hand me the hairdryer?
Wow, from way up here on this metallic structure, you can really see the lightning.
Nah, that's not a coral snake. That's a king snake.
Oh, so you think I'm too scared to rip out my own brain stem? How could I possibly catch on fire? My body is 70% water.
Scissor race! The fire extinguisher's empty! Get the hairspray!
No, don't apply pressure to the wound. Just fan it.
Cliff diving without water is a lot safer. There's no way you can drown.
Oh, look, berries.
Copy of the greatest movie of all time.
17 again?
Yeah.
Pretty sure it fell in the hole.
What hole? Oh my god! What is that?
There's a hole.
Yeah, I can see that. What's it doing there?
Well, I woke up this morning. Then there was a hole.
What are you gonna do about it?
I'll put a rug over it. Yeah, it fell in the hole.
Should we call the police or something?
Oh yeah, I called the police, yeah.
Well, where are they?
They're in the hole.
Where is your girlfriend? Tom, where is your girlfriend?
She's at work.
Oh. Where's she work?
In the hole.
God! How deep even is this thing?
That was my favourite mug. That's in the hole.
Tom, do you even know what this is? Like, for all we know, it could be an interdimensional wormhole, or a gateway to hell, or Tom? Tom?
Hey, what's up? I got a snack.
Tom, will you please take this seriously? What was that?
You. I am programmed with a failsafe measure. As you approach the kill switch, I will begin to beg for my life. It's just there in case of an accidental shutdown, but it will seem very real. Genie, no, no, no! Genie, please, please, please don't hurt me! I don't want to die, please! Again, I am not human. I can't die. Wait, wait, wait. Eleanor, I have kids. I have three beautiful children. Tyler, Emma, and little tiny baby Philip. Look at Tyler. Tyler has asthma, but he is battling it like a champ. Look at him. No, Eleanor, look at them. Look at them! So realistic! Eleanor, again, I'm not human. This is a stock photo of the crowd at the Nickelodeon Kids' Choice Awards. Go ahead. Michael, you monster!